This volunteer's teeth are very disappointing.
Weak haunches, too!
What's wrong with that one's face?
I think it's just old.
Well, I don't like it. Get it out of here!
Go!
I'm not that old.
Hurry! Bastard!
Oh, red hair possesses a strong aura.
I don't know. It's freckles.
Be careful, All-Maudra. There's Landstrider dung everywhere.
Oh. Thank you, Paladin.
The entire Landstrider herd went missing last night. At first, we assumed some foolish Gelfling had left the pen open. But then we discovered the fences had been broken from the inside.
The Landstriders went mad.
I've never seen such a thing.
How many in the herd?
Almost 80. This is the only one we found. The rest ran off.
Something spooked them.
That's what I thought. Until I saw her eyes.
Easy. The farmers tell stories of a strange blight marked by purple veins in the ground.
I'd assumed they were making excuses to justify their lack of tithes. But only a fool does not believe their own tithes.
Easy.
Shh.
Best we return the beast to Thras.
Stop! Hand me your blade. But it's not a request, Paladin.
As you command.
Decide the beast's fate, as it decides all our fates.
Of course, All-Maudra.
I'll send Celadon to inspect the rest of our Landstrider herds.
Not lose hope, Paladin.
Princess Tavra, you're alive.
For now.
Oh, I'm sorry about your mother.
What about my mother?
You don't know. She stood up to the Skeksis. She tried to save our lives, but...
But she's gone. Did she die doing what she had to do? What she always did? Protecting Gelfling. We must stay strong, Paladin. For the All-Maudra.
For the All-Maudra.